Good morning students, welcome to GK class and today's topic for GK is games and sports. Stronger, faster, higher and longer. People who compete in sports such as racing, throwing, jumping, etc. are called athletes. Athletes participate in different athletic events. You have to identify the different athletic events given on this page and you have to name those athletic events. Let's do the first one. This is high jump. Second one is javelin throw. Third one is polo vault. Fourth one is 110 meter hurdles. Fifth one is discus throw. Sixth one is marathon race. Seventh one is 4x400 meter relay. Fifth one is shot put. Ninth one is long jump. And the 10th one is, it is heptathlon. Now that's all in this exercise. Let's move on to the next one. It is also related to sports and the name of the chapter is Famous Sports Person. He is an Indian cricketer under whose captaincy India won 2007 ICC World Cup 20, the 2007 Asia Cup, 2011 ICC Cricket World Cup and 2013 ICC Champions Trophy. He is MS Dhoni, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, Indian captain of cricket team. Second one is, he is an Argentine footballer. He won 4 FIFA Ballon d'Or, all of which he won consecutively, as well as the first to win 3 European Golden Shoe Awards. And he is Lionel Messi. Next is a legendary figure in Indian hockey known as the Wizard. For his superior ball control, he scored more than 400 goals during his international career. And he is Dhyan Chand. Next is, he is a Jamaican sprinter widely regarded as the fastest person ever. He was the first to achieve double-double by winning of 100 meters and 200 meters title at the Olympic in 2008 and 2012. He is Usain Bolt. Next one is, he is an American swimmer. He won a total of 22 medals in Olympics. He also holds the world record for most Olympic gold medals. And he is Michael Phelps. Now let's move on to the next exercise, chapter number 35, the soccer quiz, again related to sports. The FIFA World Cup is an international association football competition contested by the senior men's national team. The current format of the tournament involves 32 teams. Here are some clues given. You can read it down across and going across. Now let's read these hints, these clues, and find out the names hidden in this grid. The first one is, the country hosted 2014 FIFA World Cup, and the name of the country is, it's Brazil. You have to write these names in this grid. You have to find the names in this grid and you have to complete it. Such as Brazil is given here. You'll be outlining it with the help of a color. Now the next one is, the official song of the FIFA World Cup 2014 is, it is Ole Ola. And the song is Ole Ola. Official song of the FIFA World Cup 2014. Next question is, he was the oldest player to collect the World Cup football trophy. He is Donozov. He is Donozov. Next question is, this player scored the fastest hat-trick in FIFA World Cup history. And he is Pele. Fifth one, he was the oldest footballer to have represented his country at the FIFA World Cup, and he is Roger Miller. Now come the clues given across, and the first one is, he was the oldest referee at FIFA World Cup. His name is George Reader. Seventh one, he is the all-time for scorer in the history of World Cup with 15 goals. He is Ronaldo. Eighth one, Yashin Award is given in honor of this goalkeeper, and the name of the goalkeeper is, it is Liv Yashin. Ninth one, this country won the FIFA World Cup 4 times, and the country name is Germany. Who won the FIFA World Cup 4 times. And the last question, first World Cup football tournament was held in this country, and the name of the country is Uruguay, where the first World Cup football tournament was held. Now it's time for Tell Me Now. First ever FIFA World Cup match was played between which countries? And the name of the countries are, it was played between France and Mexico. So that's all in this exercise. Thank you.